kind of what kind of ninja is Sakura?
Kind.
She's is actually a word. A kunoichi.
No, a shinobi.
Oh, no.
it's not right.
What does Naruto's team use to go to sleep?
Hold on. Let me think. I don't know.
Kakashi's.
Oh, Jesus.
What? Kakashi's.
Sheets?
Yeah. Kakashi's.
Oh, like, okay.
Like Kakashi.
I thought you were going to combine Naruto and Nagato somehow.
That would be clever. So, we going to do heroics really quick?
I just got this stupid water from here.
I'm probably going to do some because I'm only going to be on for like an hour.
Okay. Then I'll just get on. You have two, Cody.
Just doing some drawing.
Did you hear that Beta 2's got its VR beta going?
Mm-hmm. I mean, I can't play it.
Well, I mean, Corey, you can't. You can play it with VR. I was playing it with Corey earlier.
Oh,
okay. You have to start over, unfortunately, but it's pretty cool. Seeing Corey can, like, shoot around corners and shoot in two different directions. Nothing compared to a mouse. Like I'm racking up headshots like a monster. But he's got stuff that I don't, which is really interesting. Like being able to lean, you know, lean corners.
Oh, I got that lean.
Yeah, with that codeine.
Sprite coding. Jolly Ranchers.
Sprite coding and alcohol.
A Jolly Rancher. Don't forget that. Nice. I got the lean.
Scissor was like the same thing. Just use. It's more syrupy. Cough syrup. You guys want to make lean? Sell it?
Yeah, I feel like it's not very big out here. We should bring it.
Promethazine, codeine, Sprite, Jolly Rancher, and cough syrup. No alcohol in it at all. I thought there was booze.
What flavor, Jolly Rancher? Green
scissor
apple?
Is
watermelon?
Sprite. And scissor. Scissor is also just codeine, promethazine, and cough syrup. Lean is codeine, promethazine, cough syrup. 3-6 Mafia headed down first to a scissor, not lean.
Sipping on that scissor.
Yeah. 3-6 Mafia, you know. Okay, logging on.
Get low.
Jeff tonight?
Works.
It wouldn't be the fucking healer. sign's pretty cool.
What?
You know, no secret, you guys. Can't tell Jeff. You know, remember that staff that we found, like really good staff. You're like, oh, give it to me. She passed, agreed, or she greeted it.
Yeah.
And you had her like roll, and she won it. Jeff never gave it to her.
Really?
Yeah. I think he like tried to trick her, but she was like, yeah, Jeff never traded it to me. She was like, I don't know, it was weird. She was like, I mean, if he wanted it that bad, he just said something. It's like, I didn't really want it.
That's weird.
But I guess he moved it into that spot where you don't actually trade. You know, the bottom one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought it was weird.
He must have just right-clicked it.
Maybe.
If you right-click it, it goes to that slot.
I was like, Jess played this long enough.
I mean, I wouldn't put negligence off the table. Just saying.
Oh, yeah. Could be. Or you just really wanted it. So I wouldn't put...
That's also on the
Jeff does that sometimes. Which isn't a big deal, it's whatever. I just think it's funny. Thought it was hot.
This paladin is fucking ham.
He is. He's 5,800 gear score.
Still. He's fucking going Craig ham.
No Frawley. But there's 6,700 gear score.
What's the mats?
Approximately 6,700 gear score.
Wow. Nothing else they can do. Here, they beat the game.
Get their PvP sets, get their off specs, make alts.
These guys are dumb. And not like in a mean way, just like their damage is dumb.
Well, everything's dying so fast.
No, I mean, it's cool. It's just ridiculous. This point,
is what our guild's gonna be like.
This is what our guild's gonna be like?
Oh, yeah. We'll blast through this stuff. Let's...
I'm not gaining enough rage to do anything. What do they say?
About curiosity. It killed the cat. These guys just evaporated.
I held aggro on that fight.
Nice.
But I don't think it's gonna be possible ever again. Just got lucky. They probably didn't crit, is what it was, at all.
Oh, they definitely did because of how fast those guys evaporated. You must have crit too, and that probably attributed to how crazy.
Oh, yeah. Was. Yeah. Because I do enough damage to be noticeable.
If you crit, yeah. If you're constantly critting, you're essentially doing double your, you know, what your damage is capable of.
Right. He He did 10,000 damage that fight.
Nice.
Are you guys playing with?
With some paladins. There, I guess. There's another guy in purple stuff. I think his name's like Face Smash or something like that. But he's a Fury Warrior and he clocks like 12, 13k DPS.
So is it Taser Face?
No, not Taser Face.
That was a Galaxy, Guardians of the Galaxy reference.
Yeah, that was a funny one.
That was funny.
Sorry, I didn't catch it.
It's all good. You haven't seen it. These days, be able to hold aggro against these bitches.
Yeah, well, I mean, when you get your gear score up, dude, you do like 4k DPS as a tank on AoE.
Right.
That was about where I was at before I quit. Even more, really. Mom's a 4.5. She's not in the guild.
Yeah. Hey, you want to carry us through everything?
One man cannot carry the raids.
What can they?
The people have to be alive and doing their roles.
Chat. Evidence doesn't prove anything.
Yes. Prove it. Show me your evidence.
Single target, though, I can hold.
Yeah. And there's actual white genocide in Africa. You don't hear that one. I like these guys. They're funny.
What? Oh, the people
global. Yeah.
I was talking about the four paladins.
Oh.
So, are those gay frogs?
Yeah, Alex Jones.
What?
You ever seen that?
No.
They're turning the freaking frogs! Yeah, I'll show you. I'll link you.
Oh, it's like a real thing, like,
Oh yeah.
Like the super Jones. Cringy.
Mm-hmm.
I don't wanna cringe. But I'll watch it.
Cool.
Is it gonna take away my faith in humanity?
Just him. Which you already don't have any.
I know.
Surprised you have any faith left. Glad you really like that.
He's so serious. I'm sick of these chemicals that are making our frogs gay.
Turn the frickin' frogs gay. He said gay. Gray frogs.
Oh man.
One.
It's Gay Bomb. Go look it up. You there?
Hmm?
Oh, okay. Well, that was on John Oliver?
Yeah, he's covered that guy.
I know he covered him.
A few times.
Segment.
Yeah, I think that one's a more recent one. Huh. Semi-recent, I guess.
I'm watching it again.
It's good information, man. You need to be woke.
Give the troops nanobites that rearrange their brain.
Never heard of that?
Oh,
get woke.
Charles Crown.
sick of being socially engineered. It's not funny. It's not funny.
Quite possibly the funniest thing.
It is funny. Oh, man. Alex Jones. That's a real person, Tim.
I think he's actually playing a character. He knows what he's doing. I mean, he does it in a serious, like, he's trying to convince people seriously.
Wait, he's playing a character?
In a way. He's been
in a way.
He's also crazy.
He's definitely crazy.
Yeah, he sells products for, like, he still sells, like, 2 ounces of this product for, like, $100. It's supposed to be, like, super product. Make super energized your DNA.
Yeah. It's, what is it? DNA enhancers?
Yeah, DNA enhancer.
Yeah, I've seen that.
Best science I've ever seen.
Oh, that was the last Alex Jones, the best scientist in the world. They actually, like, spent, like, $2,000 buying all their products, if I remember correctly, so they could, like, get scientists to actually, like, view what was in it. Like, this is just vitamin D. It'll cost you $400.
Actually, I remember watching some of his videos back before he really blew up. I remember he had, like, this anti-gun, or this, like, Obama's taking our guns, and all this craziness.
He said what?
Some old video where he's talking about Obama was, like, taking all our guns, and he's very anti-Obama.
Yeah.
He's pretty much a Republican, like, puppet.
Well, doesn't Trump, like, big supporter of Alex Jones?
Yeah. He probably believes
really doesn't
everything.
Surprise you?
He probably believes the guy.
Yeah.
He's one of his original subscribers.
You caused
this. Guy
this.
Is speaking truth.
Not fake news. It's real news. There's a video of him going to Seattle. Alex Jones, but I think it's staged. Yeah, I feel like it's not. I don't know. I could see it happening, but it seemed so staged to me.
It doesn't seem staged to me. Like, I don't know why.
Well, just. I mean, the coffee one, but the one guy that's, like, really crazy. That's all crazy. And says all the weird shit and runs off. That one looked like it was planted. And it was really, it was really empty, which is weird too. I don't know what street he was on, but there was, like, no one around. I've been to Seattle, dog. There's people there. I've seen them. I've seen the people.
What are they doing with the people in Seattle? They're mind controlling them, turning them into slaves. People disappearing on the streets. It's not funny. Classic slave. Thanks, healer.
He looks bad.
Is he?
Yeah, is he bad?
Just give a score.
3-4. Jeffrey kept me alive.
No, that was partially my fault. I didn't do anything to take those guys off you. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Thanks for jumping in when your home's down.
You're welcome, I mean. When I'm here.
Sick of being socially engineered. It's not funny. tap water you're sipping? It's a gay bomb.
Did you ever mail me Eternal Belt Buckles?
Mm-hmm. I did. I have them. This boss. Tim, where you at?
Just use some cornets. Oh, I'm in Delorean, sorry. It's like literally the loudest snack ever. I'm trying not to destroy your guys' ears. Chewing.
Not really sure what you said.
Lies.
See that achievement I got?
Wow. Oh, that's not you. That's Rathan.
I grouped with 100 different people.
Oh, nice. Thank you.
Got a little pug out of it. You see him?
Oh, yeah, that's right. He's your pug.
Just kind of funny when you think about it.
Fail. Big ol' expertise check. Precise scrub. Oh, I don't have the epic version. I don't have the version of anything.
Need 11 more emblems, Tim.
I get it. It's hyper loud. It sucks.
Well, shit. I need a red gem. Actually, I need two red gems. What do I want for a red gem, Tim?
For what?
Red gem for me.
Let's see. Tank spec.
Yes.
Probably gonna want either Regal or what's it? Regal or Defender's Dreadstone, which is parry rating and stamina, or dodge stamina. So, take a look at what you have less of. Gem, you have less parry.
Parry, yeah.
Usually that's the case because agility gives you dodge. You usually have more dodge than parry or block. So, defenders.
My block is really ridiculous right now.
What is it?
30.
Wow, that's good. Makes sense on a warrior.
Yeah, is that just a straight red gem?
Mm-mm.
Purple?
Purple. Purple.
And that was Regal, you said?
Defenders.
Defenders.
Gem recipe. It's going to be. Where is it? demonstrate spell power, Mrs. Lane. I can't find it. Do you know what the name of straight spell power gems are?
No idea.
Here,
let me give it another 10 minutes and then I got a haven if we don't get a queue.
That's cool. Jesus.
exciting Monday night in the dorm room. My phone came in.
Gross.
Yeah, there's barely anybody even, like, standing outside the bank or anything.
Word. I'm gonna hit the A, man.
Watch that. It holds.
Who's Rathnan?
I don't know.
The fuck?
Just some fucking random dude.
Or being infected by like the mind parasites?
Ooh. Freaking Sidious is an outline as I promote him to the
Nice. Alright, man. Well, sorry. Fucking beat, though.
Chill, man.
Fucking, I'm 11 points away, 11 tokens away from my shoulders.
Cool.
Yeah. And I just need my bracers, which is the next big one. Ring.
Boots.
Ring. Oh, was it boots?
There's also boots.
Yeah. Boots, then ring, then.
He like closed the whole program.
Nice.
I left earlier than I meant to.
We left.
Alright, but seriously, peace out.
Later.
Luckily, payday two, Cody.
I have it installed.
No.
I'll check. Give me 1 second.
Stealthing's cool again. You can kill all the guards and then do the whole mission stealth like you used to be able to. Oh wait, you've played it again with me since it was cool again. That's right.
Yeah.
That was you, dog. You're the
keep forgetting how loud these are.